It's Nisha, welcome back to my channel. If you're new to the channel, welcome to the family. This weekend is halloweekend and I am going to be taking y'all with me in my getting ready process. Y'all are going to see the other costumes in my costume. Y'all kind of have the vision a little bit for this costume, but before I give you a costume reveal, it'll be towards the end of me getting ready. We're going to get ready, do my face. Haley's going to help me straighten out my wig and we're going to be ready for tonight. First, we're going to do our skincare before doing anything else. Tonight is going to be an interesting night. I'm going to have a lot of fun. We'll be with my girl and then John and Will. And whoever else is there. But Joan and Will are like the homies. They're cool. So first thing first, I wash my face with warm water. I'm going to go in with the CeraVe Hydrating Facial Cleanser for normal to dry skin. And I put 2 pumps of it and I'm rubbing it in circles and I'm going to put my face like this. I always do my skincare before I do my makeup because it's a must. Okay. Also, it's gonna be funny because half my forehead's gonna be covered up because of my wig. So this is my skin with this rubbed in, and now we're going to rub it out. Okay. Okay, now this is my skin again, and now we're gonna go in with snail mucin. My sweet mate gave this to me because she didn't want to use it anymore, so I obviously took that as an opportunity to take it. So, to have it as a gift. I didn't take it, I swear. I'm not a thief, so don't get it twisted. So you literally, I rub it in my fingers, or like on my fingers, then I pat it on my skin. Always stay hydrated. How do you get a crow face? Have your fruits and veggies. Have protein, you know, have a healthy amount. Lifestyle, I guess. Drink lots of water. I do. And since I look a little glossy, I'm just gonna pat it with my towel. Oh, it's not coming off. I'm literally just patting it in. Okay. And then I'm also gonna use a little bit of the cream. It just makes my skin like extra. So I just use like a little bit like that. Rub it in like this. Rub it in my face. And then we're gonna do the patting method again. Pat, 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 So I slowly put like a little on my face because I'm also going to prime my face. Also my skincare basically is done and I'm going to show you guys what my face looks like after it. This is all ripped in. Oh my god. You're probably like, Nisha, you look so oily. Look like a hot dog. Okay, and I like my skin's moisturized because I know your skin is pooky. Don't get me messed up. Oh. But it feels so nice to do my skin. Okay, so this is my face after, like a little more refreshed. Now we're gonna do my makeup. I'm debating on if I'm gonna vlog it, but you guys will find out in the next clip. Hey guys, this is the final makeup look. I had some malfunctions, but this is kind of it for my face. I'm gonna put on my wig soon, and then party is gonna get started, and then I will show you guys my costume reveal. Okay, so I am Buttercup from Powerpuff Girls. This is my bob. This is my makeup. My eyelashes are done by Gabby. My earrings are from Amazon. I have no idea where this is from. This is from Cider, but I DIY'd it, so it's a little extra short. And then I'm gonna wear my docs with it. And then this is my ring from Etsy. Everyone else is about to show you their costumes. I'm so excited.
Hey guys, so tonight is Halloweekend night 2. I'm gonna give you guys a review of Halloweekend night 1. We get there and we find out that one of the other frats got shut down, so that frat came to the frat that I was at. It was so boring when we got there. We couldn't go downstairs to dance, we couldn't do anything. One of my friends had to go upstairs to go to the bathroom. She didn't want to go alone, so my other friend Julia and I went up with her. The bathroom was disgusting. It was rotten. There was mud, and like, people lived there. You couldn't wash your hands. It was just disgusting. And then we go back down. We're chilling, whatever. This guy sits next to me. He's dressed up as a chef. He was like hitting on me, whatever. And like, he was on around me, and I'm really hot. I'm like, what? And then he like just starts like talking to me, whatever. It's fine. He's chill. And then he's like, how do you feel about me? And I was like, I don't know. Then he asked me again, and I'm like, you're chill. Like, I just met you. I don't know. But like, he kept asking me, and I was like, I didn't really get a good vibe from him, like, at all. And so I, like, and then he left. And then we eventually came back to the dorms, and we were just chilling out, hanging out until we were really tired. I went to bed at, like, 4:30-something, I think. But, yeah, last night was a dud. It was really boring. But at least I got to look hot and dress up. So that was nice. I did not show everybody else's costumes because I forgot, because we were so in the moment with taking pictures. But if you do follow me on my socials, you'll probably see them on Instagram and TikTok. But tonight is a Mia Wallace night. If you don't know who that is, go look up Mia Wallace from Pulp Fiction. She's played by Uma Thurman from, like, it's like a, I want to say like an 80s, 90s movie. So that's my costume for tonight. My same process is basically happening for tonight, except Haley, my sweet mate and my friend, she's going to be straightening out my wig so we can really portray Mia Wallace fully.
You want me to be the bad guy? Fine. Now I'm the bad guy.
When you said it was over, you shot right through my heart. Why you let these hoes tear what we had right apart? Oh, I was so mad. I could have seen this coming right from the start. You should beware, beware, beware. Yeah. Of a woman with a broken.
Hey guys, so you're probably wondering, why did I choose to post TikToks in this video? The frat I was supposed to go to got canceled. Or like, not canceled, got shut down by cops. And I couldn't go to the other ones because some of them got canceled. Except for one that was only invite only. But my outfit, my earrings were from Amazon, my necklace was from Kendra Scott, and my ring was from my mama. And then my button-up shirt was from Amazon. I don't know where my bra was from. And then my skirt was from Cider, and then I wore my Docs. Because I got my hair done. I mean, I put on my wig. I did my makeup. And I got dressed. Like, I dressed up for nothing to happen. So it was just, like, kind of, like, disappointing. But, like, you know what? It's fine. Like, I'm okay with it. I think I'm okay. We'll see. But that's basically Halloweekend night 2. Not the move at all.
So that is it for today's video. If you like this video, make sure you hit that like button, subscribe, and turn on all post notifications so you won't miss any new videos. Comment down below what you guys like to see next, and follow me on all of my socials also down below. I love you guys. This is yours truly, Nisha Jammer.